They walked up, somebody walked up to Shawn. I can't remember the angel was, and said, Umaga wants you with the super kick. And I thought, okay, Shawn said, fuck no. Excuse my language. No. And that was it. No explanation needed. Just no. Now, you've got 8 matches with 10 super kicks in each match. Are you kidding me? I go to people, Shawn Michaels, I sit with Pat a lot, because Pat, you know, likes to talk and tell stories with me. And then Pat, Shawn Michaels, for dieters, you're watching these matches. I mean, you can't, Shawn, you've seen it. There's 10 super kicks in some of these tag matches. Christ.
Yeah, that's what I hear from everybody.
Yeah, oh, you got to see it. There's nothing good about that.
It's silly. It's one of the things, I guess, the part inside the ropes, part that sort of people decide it's either a good match or it's a bad match. That's the part that I take very, 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 very seriously and that I respect the most. All the other stuff, though, is just, it's just window dressing and too overdone and silliness. And so, to me, this speaks to, you know, the simplistic psychology as opposed to what I think is good psychology.